Do you like Huey Lewis in the news?
Yeah, they're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when Sports came out in 83, I think they really came to their own. Commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the song a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Hollis John.
Yes, Alan?
Why are there copies of the Styles section all over the place? You have a dog? Like a chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is! In 87, Huey released this for their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Kept to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!
Ah!
Try getting a reservation at Dorsey now, you fucking stupid bastard! You fucking bastard!